Wouldn't believe it.
Like, if I were to be like, oh, if you, you keep at this, you could win an X Games medal. Like, never.
We never have the whole total team together, and
we had Nick Bruce here, Mark Webb, Alex Coleborn.
We all ride, we all send it, and it's just a mind-blowing session every time.
Webby and Alex, it's just another level, you know? I don't think anyone's gonna get close to them anytime soon of just riding a mini ramp. Like, the way they put tricks together, it's just mind blowing. Whenever I ride with Mark and Alex, it's always impressive. Like, I kind of sit down and watch. I don't really ride mini when I'm around them. I sort of just watch from a distance or just watch, like, from the side just because, like, what they're doing is crazy. And if I go out there, I'm just, you know, it looks like I'm just joking around when I'm really trying. I love hanging out with those dudes. trying to air high. I kind of breached away from it when I started learning tricks. When you want the blood flowing, like, that'll get your blood flowing.
Look at that.
Unit. This place is insane. Big walls, big quarters, big spines. It's insane, like, just to ride this place and know that a lot of people rode this place and they're the top athletes of BMA. Riding this place compared to Dhers' place is definitely another level. This is made for top athletes. Dhers' place is like the place you go to learn things and then you come here and send it. There's so many people here. Sometimes it's good just to ride this place by ourselves. Not like, you know, necessarily getting our runs together, but just like, you know, just hanging out. Like, it's not so hectic in here.
It's probably gonna be like...
Look at you, you have like 6 inches of peg.
I don't have like... A little more than 6 inches.
Oh, there he is, trouble.
I'll take that one.